Thanks for logging on to KOCO.com or the KOCO mobile app. I'm meteorologist Sabrina Bates with a look at your forecast for the end of your weekend and beginning of your work week. Still going to be pretty rainy outside. Storm chances as we head overnight late into your late Sunday and then into the early part of your Monday. Very low chance of any severe storms. You're looking at storms potentially pushing out winds up to 60 miles an hour. Also quarter size tail. We get to about 10, 11 o'clock. Most of the heavier rain is going to be pretty scattered and mainly along I-40 and north. We'll see that continue as we go overnight. Chance of severe weather really starts to diminish at about 3, 4 a.m. Overall, again, a very low chance of any strong to severe storms. But tomorrow morning, if you're headed out the door early on your Monday, you very well may run into some of that heavy rain. Cold front sinks throughout the state throughout tomorrow on your Monday, bringing us a few isolated showers and storms, but really most of that rain staying across far southeastern parts of the state. We walk throughout your planner for tomorrow. Rain chances stay mainly in the morning. We get to the afternoon, we start to dry out. Few breaks from the clouds, breezy at times out of the north. Also, you'll see those temperatures only going to be in the mid 70s. Now, be sure to stay tuned to KOCO tomorrow morning on your Monday. We'll break down the multiple different rain and storm chances we are tracking for later in the week.